past weekend, as we celebrated Corpus Christi, the body and blood of Jesus Christ, we're reminded of the very foundation of our Catholic faith, the real presence of Christ in the Eucharist. You know, there's an old hymn we often sing on Corpus Christi, Jesus my Lord, my God and my all. And that's what the Eucharist needs to be for us. Jesus literally feeds us with his very self so that we can become more like him. Each Sunday when we gather around the altar, we receive God, veiled under the form of bread and wine, so that God can grow and become more of our hearts, more of our lives, so that Jesus truly can become our Lord, my God, and my all. That's what the Eucharist needs to be doing in our hearts and in our lives. And that's a challenge not only on Corpus Christi, but each Sunday when we come to the Eucharist, or each day, to allow Jesus truly to become my God, my Lord, and my all. Not a sermon, not a homily, just something to think about God throughout the week.